are going to learn about blood groups. What are blood groups? Who discovered the blood groups? Different types of blood groups and determination of blood group by using a kit. A blood type is a classification of blood based on the presence and absence of antibodies and inherited antigenic substances on the surface of red blood cells. A total of 36 human blood group systems and 346 antigens are now recognized by the ISBT. Coming to the discovery of blood groups, when a person loses lots of blood through accident or illness, it must be replaced. When transfusion from one person to another were tried, however, the result was very often disastrous. Karl Landsteiner discovered ABO blood group system. When different people's blood was mixed, the blood cells sometimes clotted. He explained in 1901 that people have different types of blood cells, that is, there are different blood groups. For this, he awarded Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine in 1930. Coming to the types of blood groups, blood is a mixture of plasma and blood cells. Blood cells include red blood corpuscles, white blood corpuscles, and blood platelets. So generally seen blood groups are A, B, O, and AB. A person with blood group A has antigen A on the surface of RBC, whereas antibody B in plasma. A person with B blood group has antigen B on the surface of RBC and antibody A in the plasma. A person with AB blood group have both antigen A and antigen B on the surface of RBC, but antibodies are absent in the plasma. O blood group person doesn't have antigens on the surface of RBC, but both antibody A and antibody B are present in the plasma. Rhesus factor is an inherited protein found on the surface of RBC. If your blood has the protein, you are Rh positive. If your blood lacks the protein, you are Rh negative. If a person with A positive blood receives B positive blood, the B antibodies in the A positive blood attack the foreign red blood cells by binding to them. The B antibodies in the A positive blood bind the antigens in the B positive blood and agglutination occurs. This is dangerous because the agglutinated red blood cells break after a while and their contents leak out and become toxic. Coming to the determination of blood groups by using a kit. For this, we need anti-A sera, anti-B sera, and anti-RHD sera, a porcelain white plate, a sterilized needle, cotton, 70% alcohol, and toothpicks. Take one porcelain plate. Clean and dry it. The plate must be very clean so that it doesn't interfere with the reaction. So place a drop of each anti-serum separately on the plate. Choose a finger, clean this fingertip with alcohol in a cotton ball and let it dry. Dangle the hand down to increase the amount of blood in the fingers and quickly prick the fingertip with the help of a needle. Use a toothpick to mix the blood and anti-serum and stir gently. So watch to see if any of the samples show agglutination. The agglutination will appear as the grainy clumps of red blood cells suspended in a clear solution. Rh is slower to agglutinate, so do not give up too soon. So in this slide, we can see agglutination with the anti-B serum. Coming to the result. And inference. Person with A positive blood group shows agglutination with anti-A serum and anti-RHD serum. A person with B positive blood group shows agglutination with anti-B serum and anti-RHD serum. A person with AB positive blood group shows agglutination with 3 antiserums, and a person with O negative blood group doesn't show agglutination. So coming to the precautions to be taken, the needle is sterile, so do not touch the tip with anything before using it, and remember to properly dispose the used needle. After putting 3 drops of blood, apply a gentle pressure to the wound with a cotton ball.